Also breaking, McDowell County Sheriff's Office is saying a report of possible child abuse from social services led to an arrest of a Marion man. 22-year-old David Ocampo is charged with child abuse, inflicting serious bodily injury. On December 6, detectives say a report of an infant admitted to Mission Hospital in Asheville with numerous broken bones and a head injury led to his arrest. His bond was set at $100,000.